You tell me when you're ready. Okay, cool. So we are actually going to demonstrate four different ones today that we're using with Holotech. And so this first one is our Generation O2. And this patient's body is typically pretty responsive to frequency, so we thought it would just be an interesting experiment to see how he responds to the different ones. So away we go. Not everybody will respond to each of these. Some people will feel, I mean, everyone's receiving the energies, but some people will feel warmth. Some people might feel something tingly. Some people's bodies may actually move. So it's different for everyone. And it's different for each wand and the frequency of the person that's actually doing the work. So lots of variables. All right, we're going to move on to the second wand, which is our little baby stealth. It's little, but it's powerful. This is the knee that's a problem, is that right?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have to do it every time.
Yeah. Which right? My right is right. Restorative. ACL injury that's been repaired over here, so we're just working on that. What did you say was numb today? Exciting new blue vibranium. is our latest one that just came out. Thank you.